Hi everyone! This is Chime. Tonight we are playing some Halo. Let's see. Go. We're gonna play some Halo 5 here on my Xbox One. I've decided to turn off the sound on the game itself, that way you can hear me a little more. Alright, so let's take a look here. Message of the day. Blah, blah, blah. Daily win bonus, okay. Alright, so, everyone can see here. Awesome. You'll see that I am Form to Formless is my gamer tag. One of these days I gotta get that changed. Alright, so Halo 5, for those that don't know, it's a... The game itself takes place after the main Halo 4 campaign. It's supposed to take place, like, several months after that. And it's, basically, at the end of Halo 4, something happened to Cortana. She's thought to be dead, and then suddenly I know where she speaks to Master Chief. Alright, so... We're not going to play that part, but we are going to do some arena. Let's start there. I need to brush up on my arena tactics. And everyone can probably see from here, I have cats. This is Rowan. She's going to be my battle buddy, apparently. Hello. That way, I'm not just talking to random strangers as I'm talking to you. Good times. We're gonna be playing some SWATnums on the arena Fathom. So, SWAT means aim for the head, basically, because body shots don't do as much damage. But there's no, there's no shields, no any of that. It is strictly, aim for the head and wish for the best. Also, no radar, which helps. Not even sure what that was, but he hit me one time. I was down. Got him. I think that was a guy that just killed me a minute ago too. Lost the lead. He killed me, I killed him. Gain the lead. Damn. That guy had good aim. That's a lots of kamikazes this round. I'm okay with that. Welcome to everyone watching my chat here. We're playing some Halo. I have the mute on the game itself, because for some reason it makes it really freaking loud in the stream.
Lost the lead.
And no one can hear me say anything. Side, never even had a chance.
Halfway to victory. Lost the lead.
That's one way to do it. Feel free to join in on the chat here. You'll notice that I shoot a little sporadically. It's because I have tremors in my hands. It makes it a little more difficult sometimes in first-person shooters, but I still enjoy it. Double kill. Awesome. Close.
Enemy of blue base. Game over.
Oh, how many of the 50 was me, though? Let's see. How well did I do? Boom! 14! And I got 2 wrecks out of that? Yes! Daily win and a commendation. I am okay with that. 100 wreck points for free, arena RP boost, yeah! And good out of this, get some Needler's Saw, random weapon. These get useful in the Warzone stuff. I'll probably play a round of Warzone here in a few. Oh yeah. Here we go. So this is my Spartan here. It suddenly went away. Okay, that's cool too. And I've got the violet with some red streaks on it. Maroon on it. Damn. Missed it by a split second. Oh well. will be new for me. Damn. He's waiting for me. Alright, so where the hell am I? Shit. One of our guys just came right in. Awesome.
Distraction.
Ah, always fun being the distraction.
Distraction. Gain the lead.
Fucker. Here we go. Alright. So, by the way, this stream is totally not safe for work. I cuss up a storm, especially if someone gets a kill on me like that. Go backwards quick enough. Alright. Damn it! Where the hell did he even come from? Boom. I love being the distraction. I'll take a win for a win. I should have learned my lesson. I didn't. Accept that. I don't like it. Damn it. Didn't even have to flinch. Damn.
Solid kill.
I'm doing as good as I was last round. I'm still doing relatively good.
action.
Damn it! I saw him too! Fuck! Alright. Damn it! I turned just long enough. Go up. Fuck.
5 minutes remain.
That works for me. Only good blue is a dead blue. Down in health, but damn. Not kidding when they say it takes a lot of body shots to take them out. Almost got him. Almost. Shit! Really? Bomb kill? That quick? What does this game think it is? Battlefront? Call of Duty? But just barely. high gamer score. Qualify for competitive. Works for me.
Sure.
Promotion award. What'd I get? All kinds of fun goodies. Saws, mongooses, saw, healer, green XP, boost, or... Playlist rank is gold 2. Now that I've heard what this game is, alright. Much better. Alright, testing. Awesome. Let's play some free for all. Let's give it a shot. For all Slayer Truth. Right this way for a round. I got my fun gun. Jesus! That didn't go well. That sucked. Okay, now I know why I don't generally do free-for-all. Teams, I like SWAT. I will accept that. Damn. Just damn.
Plasma caster in 10 seconds.
Damn. Fuck.
Caster up.
He had a fucking sword. Damn it. I'll accept that. That works. Stuck him. down, and that just sucked.
Enemy halfway to victory.
Oh good, that's my dead body. Plasma caster. How am I gonna get up there?
10 seconds to plasma caster. Plasma caster is on the field.
Sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, right? Right. That's what's gonna help me sleep at night. Damn. Worth it. Very little ammo left. Dirty pool, man. Got someone. That just sucked.
Ten seconds to plasma caster. Plasma caster ready.
Nearing victory.
So sad. Get fucker.
5 minutes remain.
Go ahead and finish this up. Age. Apparently.
Game over.
Fine. I'll take 9, 4th place out of, what, 8 or 6 or something? Sure. Let's leave that. Let's go to Spartan Hub. open up that rec pack, see what it gave. Commendation rewards. Mongoose, Needler. Sure. I've had worse ones. Now let's take a look. So this is my Spartan here. I am Spartan, C-H-Y-M, or Chime. My emblem here, which is the purple green triangle. This is my green machine. I also have the Vengeance, which is nice. The only extra skins I've got, and for some reason, they're the same freaking weapon. So, sure. Let's see. Let's do some Warzone. Warzone's pretty cool, because you fight against enemies, you fight against each other, it's a big team battle on top of it. It's 24 players on massive maps with wrecks and AI adversaries. Halo multiplayer has never been bigger. Sure. Normal Warzone works. Get some rec points. I'm determined to get a 10,000 gold pack tonight before the end of this, and that shouldn't take too long. I'm already at 6,211. So, let's see how this goes. Playing a little bit of this last night with a friend of mine. So, I learned the basics of this game. Requisitions are pretty cool because you earn a bunch of wrecks like that, and then you spawn yourself weapons, basically, based on things that you've picked up and the wreck packs and all of that. So, neat.
Initiation. Hold faces, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points. Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our base is in lockdown. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan.
Alright, so your team, you have to capture bases, you have to do all kinds of shit.
Objectives are online. Level 2 wrecks available.
Ah, nice. SMG opened up on this one. Alright.
I'm detecting a significant Promethean threat at the fortress. Commander Lokagos has control of the fortress. We'll need to eliminate him before we can capture it.
Lokagos. That's a great name.
Any backup?
West Armory captured. Teammates eliminated Commander Lokagos. Enemy captured the East Armory.
Damn. Alright.
Something I can do?
I do what I can do, apparently. Fucker, what were you doing there? Got an assist out of all that. Scary noises. Things and stuff going on over here. Fine. Do this the long way. Just got a battle rifle and so upset right now. Like, damn. Okay. You know what I miss? I miss being able to play as a split lip. Aliens. Leads.
Captured. Incoming Prometheans at the frozen cave.
Great. Incoming Prometheans.
Night Luminary at the frozen cave.
Your honor is dead.
Soldiers come.
Bunch of needlers. Let's start that instead of
the West Armory.
Oh, fuck. Really? That wasn't the plan.
Incoming Covenant.
Hubbies.
Captain Wamik is in the air above the cargo dock. Eliminated Captain Wamik.
Aye.
Armory captured.
Shit. Well, that was upsetting. Thorax
fuel rod.
Yes.
Ret confirmed.
Let's go take out tank. Myself up. That pisses me off. Hey to whoever is in the chat here. Welcome to the stream. I am doing Warzone on Halo 5.
Soldier commando with the shipping bay.
And getting my ass handed to me, apparently. Made this awkward for us because we captured their armory and they captured our armory, so we have to go past each other's bases to get to our next major point. Totally not what I intended, but I'll take it.
Yeah.
my help. Down for me. There you go.
Hostiles are charging.
Good job, team. Let's pull out another one. Please.
Wreck confirmed.
Mike, glad to see you.
All right, again, this is right on Chime playing Halo 5. Taking three full fuel rod cannon shots before I can kill anything, apparently.
Enemy fire!
Someone got me with a grenade. Okay. Let's do this.
Confirmed.
Sure. Dude! All me, apparently. Holy shit. I need to save that video because shit. That was amazing. I got some of those. Let's do another one.
Wreck confirmed. nearing victory.
Taking our time. If we're winning, it'd be worse, I guess.
Promethean warp imminent.
And actually use things.
Red confirmed. Enemy captured.
Pop one to a hydra.
Shit, really? Son of a bitch.
Lean in.
Sir.
Aw, that just pisses me off now. To the grind, we can do this.
Contact, hostile fire!
Edius. Watch my radar more often. Boom.
Teammates eliminated. Warden Eternal. Excellent
Try
work,
Havoc.
That's a victory.
Hey. That was my third war zone, apparently. And wait, Warlord won a match on all three original war zone maps. Sure. Awesome. And got 4,000 rec points out of it. Cool. Steve. Wanna see. Requisition packs I got, and then get one more. The gold one. Open up the Warzone Daily Win and Promotion Award. Cool, 200 RP. Lawgiver! Yes! I got a special shotgun. Cool. Duralex, Sedlex, improved shotgun with increased damage, accuracy, and rate of fire. Cool, cool. Let's see what the promotion award gave me. Nothing fancy, but saws are always nice. I don't really use mongooses, I've noticed, but I've got a crap ton of them. Heat boost, okay. And let us get a gold pack. Boom. Boom. Light rifle certification. Got light rifles. Defender castle. does not escape notice that the observation and communication features of the Defender helmet are well suited for combat actuation in urban environments. It's neat looking. I'll take it. Fuel rods. I always love some extra fuel rods and overshields. Random vehicle. Ultra rare. Oh. And a rare random vehicle. Cool. Very, very cool. Nothing super amazing, but help me on my path. Right. Look at the Spartan appearance helmet. I think I like the Cypher more. Yeah. What does everyone in the chat think? Which one? Nothing? No? I'll wait. Waiting. Now there's a little bit of lag and feedback. Nothing? Okay. Guess we're gonna stick with what I got. I would like to get some different visors, though. Much as blue is nice, it doesn't really go with my look. Colors being violet and vermilion. Have the two armors, so might as well stick with the nice, cool one that I got. My ladybug armor. Right. Let's rock a little bit more SWAT. Now that I actually am part of the season, I guess. Arena boost. Direct points. That'll help us get some extra points. Regret. Probably talking about one of the prophets, I'm assuming. For a kill. Damn it! Oh, yay for not a kill. Hey, I got one and someone else. Oh, the same guy got me. Cool. Straighten up. Shit. off, I think. Surrounded anyway. If I got one of them, someone else would have gotten me.
Reversal. Distraction.
Hey. I always like being the distraction. It makes me feel useful. Even when I'm not actually. Just saw the edge of me and was able to take me down. That skill right there. Just damn it. That was almost very bad. Come on, you can still take this back.
Reversal. Double kill. Reversal.
Possibly gonna win. Fuck. Alright. I almost had him. Almost. So close I could taste it. Two kills at once. I wasn't paying attention. Damn it. Got one of them. Come on, let's not let them get a complete victory on us. Let's at least.
Red round.
wasn't I looking forward?
Remain.
They don't need that long, they just need three kills. Two kills, I mean. Come on! Is no one doing anything other than me? I'm at least running around.
Game over. Defeat.
Thanks for coming to my rescue. Fucker. That sucked a lot. Okay. But I got a lot of wrecks out of it. Everyone watching, we are waiting, searching for players, searching for Spartans. And play again. Pegasus! You know, this map wasn't too bad. I'm not sure if it was my favorite, but it's not horrible. Middle of reloading. Worth it.
Last one.
I'm drawing fire.
Wow, we are demolishing them. Hey, they got a few kills. Good job. Get out of here. Okay. There we are. We charged each other. That was fun. Damn it. He's got the right idea. I do like that.
Enemy got a lucky shot.
Damn it! We got another lucky shot. Shit. Okay, come on. Come on! Hook my head up and die. He didn't have enough time to do it. More time than that other guy did. Alright. Fuck. Alright. We can do this. We're already winning. We have the advantage here.
Killed a friendly.
10 kills.
Feeling when I couldn't find anyone. Shit!
Next kill win.
Kill. I'll take it.
Victory.
50-28. What did I actually get? If I got over 10, then I'll be happy. Like that green. Ah, I got 8. Eh. Better than nothing. Let's see. Hi to everyone in here. Evan here. And this is Lucas. It'd be dumb for me not to get the XP boost on each of these anymore. Armrest. Chopper from Star Wars Rebels can be my other armrest. Works for me.
Slayer.
Hey, you insisted. Alright. We're reds. Chewed the blues. Chewed the blues. Them damn dirty blues. He flew. I don't know where he was at the time. Jesus. You guys are pro. Ugh.
It's a headshot.
Buddy system and SWAT. Watch your back.
Positive hit. Clean kill.
For avenging my death. Damn it. Rain and blues.
Enemy halfway to victory.
Of course they are. Shot came from.
Enemy team nearing victory.
First they are. They're just owning us. Okay. Run and hide. Run and hide. Destruction.
Game over. Defeat.
Hey, I killed him. Boom, boom. Well, I can't win them all. Kills. It wasn't out of lack of trying in that one. Okay. Try this again. Yeah, that KDA sucks. Warzone, I have 100% though. Always on the winning team. On me too quick. He punched me as I shot him in the face. Fucker.
Got a target. Look out. Solid kill.
Same time, same time.
Headshot, grab cover.
Boom. Same time. Apparently, thought we were doing pretty good. They're just doing better. There's three of them over there. I know where they are. That helps. They have a system. Shit. Enemy team nearing victory. Of course they are. I didn't know that was a holdout. Damn it.
Game over. Defeat.
Yeah, we got owned. That sucked. I like his mask, though. And the unicorn helmet. Stab someone. Hey. Promotion. Again. Speed boost. Sure. Bunch of commons, but hey. Something is still something. Let's do another glowing at me. It's beckoning me. Battle. Let's go do a war zone before we call it a night. Be my last game of the day. War zone. $3.97 in Rex. Escape from Ark.
Initiate simulation. Hold bases to activate enemy Spartans to earn points. Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our base is in lockdown. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan.
Watch the enemy fire!
Probably a little angry at me. I guess rightfully so.
Sank Healy General at the comm tower. Teammates eliminated the Sank Healy General.
Got a friendly X.
Putting a full freaking clip in a guy and then punching him isn't gonna do anything. Oh, we have more company. Alright, let's not get in the way of camera. That was Han. We have three cats here.
Captured. Level 3 wrecks available.
That works.
Headshot. They stuck me.
Teammates need help subduing the Ranger Commander. We're losing Spartans.
There you are.
That sucks. Glad to see I was a part of that.
Shields are back.
Take it. That was fun.
Teammates eliminated the soldier enforcer.
We got Spartans here.
Level 4 wrecks available.
Firing on enemy. Headshot. One down.
Teammates eliminated the soldier enforcer. Confirmed.
shields are down. They killed a friendly.
Baron Serone's command ship is above the crane pit.
Go ahead, take my fuel rod. Take it. Don't, I'm gonna be pissed off.
Make contact!
Enemy captured the West Armory.
Fucker.
Baron Serome is butchering our Spartans.
Yes.
Teammates need assistance.
Come
here. We've lost the lead.
That sucks. Sucks a lot. Okay, we started so well at the beginning.
You got him.
Enemy captured the garage. Enemy controls all bases. Our core is vulnerable.
Shit. Is vulnerable. After Ander. Maybe that'll help a little bit. I do want to do that.
Wreck confirmed.
Damn it. Finally gotten all the way over there. Son of a bitch. Capture base. God damn it.
Level 5 wrecks available.
Not for me, apparently. Apple. Many reds.
Defend our core, Spartan.
So many.
Core at 75%.
Oh, no, no.
Core at 25%.
Damn, I watched it.
Enemy Spartans destroyed our core. That's a loss, Spartans.
That
weapons
went a lot
down.
Quicker than I thought. We'll do one more war zone because I've never had that happen before. Assume that match was going to be a lot longer. Instead, we'll rock one. guess it didn't even count it as a loss. Damn. Playing in 3, 2, 1.
Initiating Warzone Simulator bases, take down bosses, and eliminate enemy Spartans to earn points.
Wow, Warzone.
Prometheans have broken through our defenses and our base is in lockdown. Eliminate them to secure our home base. Let's support those Marines, Spartan.
Try this again. Maybe we won't lose in the first 10 minutes.
Objectives are online.
Level 2.
Level 2 recs available.
Let's make Sarge proud. Hey there.
What the fuck is going on? It glitched out for a minute.
West Armory captured.
Rec confirmed.
Assholes coming in the back door.
Enemies hit.
got a kill out of it. Better than nothing.
Garage captured.
Fling my dead body at you.
Level 4 wrecks available.
Alright. Not for me yet, I guess.
Wreck confirmed.
Screw it. We're gonna get a ghost. On the edge. That just pisses me off then. Of course. Now he's getting fucking ghost. Spawn kill? Really? That's great. Alright. Let's do this.
The West Armory.
Wait. Okay. That gets on my nerves. This is really early into the map.
Incoming Covenant. Baron Serolum's Banshee is above the crane pit.
I'm sad. That was a nice gun.
Keep it coming, Marines! Headshot, one down.
Let's do it. Target
clear. Wreck confirmed.
So sad. Oh, so sad.
All right, we made it. Hostiles neutralized. Keep those weapons ready.
captured. Level 5 wrecks available. We control all bases. Enemy core is vulnerable.
A assist. Okay. Door.
Way to victory.
Incoming grenade!
Damn it. He's just mowing us down. Mowing us down.
Confirmed.
Zach.
Incoming Covenant at the relay tower.
Shield recharge. Can't shake this ghost.
Covenant patrol at the relay tower.
Clean kill. Last rockets.
Teammates eliminated the patrol leader.
Son of a bitch. I'm just pissed off. Okay.
Shields are back.
Enemy captured the West Armory. Enemy core defenses back online.
Ready to go.
We're doing so well. Got me, but no one else. come on, you can do this.
Promethean warp planet.
Damn it.
I'm hit. Return fire.
That was slow. Quick at the end.
Awaiting orders.
Damn it, shotgun. We are kicking their asses, though. That's always a good thing.
Captured. We control all bases. Enemy core is vulnerable. Red confirmed.
We're in a vehicle. What do we got?
Enemy captured the East Armory. Enemy core defenses back online.
Thank you. I got their defenses down. That's always good. So sad. Okay. At least we're gonna win. It's seen worse.
Incoming Covenant at the dig site.
Oh, Cubbies. I bet they're, hunters? I bet they're hunters.
Remnant hunters
oh,
at the dig site.
No.
Level 6 wrecks available.
Big guns? Good big guns, yeah, saw. Yeah, that's exactly
red
what's
confirmed.
About to happen. Gun. Knight.
Teammates eliminated Knight Strategos. We're nearing victory. East armor recaptured. Control all bases. Enemy core is vulnerable.
The target hides.
Incoming Prometheans at the grotto. Teammates eliminated a remnant hunter.
Got a hunter.
Teammates down. The remnant hunters are killing our Spartans.
He did not give me any extra room to do anything. That sucked. Alright. Oh, yeah.
Excellent work, Spartan. That's a victory.
Always nice. Common stuff, but such things that never go overlooked. Alright, so we're at 10 o'clock now. We've been playing games for just a little over 2 hours. I think we're gonna call it a night, folks. I will return on what's today, Monday. It'll be Thursday. Probably about 7 p.m. I'm sure I'll do a Geekly Weekly news, and then we'll hit the game. We'll probably play some Halo or some Battlefront, depending on my mood. Otherwise, as always, check me out on Facebook, Twitter, any other social media that you can possibly name. Just Google it, and favorite me here on Twitch, and then on YouTube, because you'll probably be watching me on YouTube, and we'll see you on Thursday. Otherwise, have a great night, folks, and as always, chime on.